I just got the latest issue of the Review of Optometry, and it was validation for me on how omega-3s are so important in the treatment for dry eyes. All eyes on omegas. It talks about how omega-3s are the mainstay for nutraceutical treatment of dry eyes. Dry eyes is one of the most prevalent eye conditions affecting people across all ages and lifestyles. And heavy screen time, which is the digital age, is a stressor. Taking omega-3 fatty acids not only manages dry eyes and decreases symptoms, it's also preventative. And I think that's great, because that's something I learned. Fatty acids are essential building blocks to maintain proper human function. This comprises of EPAs and DHAs. Foods that contain these omega-3s are salmon, herring, tuna, sardines, flaxseed oil, edamame, walnuts, and soybeans. Most of us don't get enough. And you really need omega fatty 3 acids to produce eicosanoids, a hormone-like lipid that helps to regulate inflammation. Omega-3 fatty acids as an oral supplement has been shown to provide a therapeutic effect for patients suffering from dry eyes. So clinically, what do we see? An increase in tear breakup time, that's how long the tears stay in your eyes, decreased ocular surface disease, and increased goblet cell density. What's goblet cells? Conjunctival goblet cells are specialized cells that produce and secrete soluble mucins, think mucusy, for the tear film to lubricate and protect your eyes. I've been taking omega-3 fatty acids for a long time, for dry eyes, for skin, for cognitive function, health, and focus. And the reason I choose Carlson Labs is because they've won so many awards for their outstanding quality fish oils. There is no standard for fish oils. You really have to go with a company that you know you can trust, and that's why I go with Carlson Labs. They are also dedicated to their customers as well as to the environment through sustainable production of fish oils and zero waste packaging. So whether or not you want it in a liquid form, or even with your daily vitamins to have the omega-3s, or in capsule form, Carlson Labs has it all. Put a comment below if you have any questions.